Hi, Somatix is a provider of remote patient monitoring platforms in the US. We work with three types of healthcare providers. We work with hospitals, Mount Sinai, Jefferson, SUNY, Penn Medicine, Yale Medicine, and others. We work with elderly care facilities across the care continuum, independent living, assisted living, subacute, short-term care, memory care units, and nursing homes. And we work with drug and alcohol rehab centers. The unique thing about Somatix is our technology of gesture detection. We developed and patented a technology in which we take the raw data from sensors that exist on wearable devices, and we can tell what is it that the patient is doing in real time, continuously throughout the day, whether that person is sitting, standing, sleeping, walking, drinking, taking medication, smoking, everything that that patient is doing, plus physiological data as heart rate, blood oxygenation, and so on. We provide the system to many different use cases. It's not just COVID-19, where in the last 6 months, obviously, we monitored patients with COVID-19, segregated patients, quarantined patients, with all the these facilities that we work with. But we also have patients that are in cancer treatments, COPD, sepsis, congestive heart failure, pregnant women, smoking cessation, and so on. The system has four components to it. It's a cloud-based system. There is an enterprise dashboard where the physicians and the clinicians can see all the data on any web terminal. The second component is a mobile dashboard, where by using a mobile app, they can get all this data into the mobile phone. The same app is also being used by family members, where the family members are the designated caregivers. The third component is the user app, where the users can see all their statistics, they can get reminders, notifications, alerts, and they can establish video and audio calls with the caregivers or with the family members. Again, think about the case of COVID-19, where these patients cannot see anyone because they're in a lockdown situation and they need to communicate with the outside world. And the fourth component is the wearable device. That's a very lightweight wearable device, 23 grams, you can shower with it, and it needs to be charged only every 4 to 6 days. I thank you for the nomination and for the opportunity to present Somatix to you and the work that we do in the US.